Hi everyone, it's Savannah for ColonaNow.com and I'm here to tell you all about the events taking place for the weekend of August 12th to 14th. The weekend is finally here, my fellow classic rock lovers, as Rock the Lake Music Festival makes its debut to Prospera Place, including some stellar headliners such as Loverboy, Prism, and the Headpins. Experience the beauty of the heart this Saturday from 4 to 6 p.m. at the UBCO campus at the Heartfulness Meditation Workshop. This workshop is designed to give you practical experience on meditation of the heart. It is free to participate and dinner will be after 6. This Saturday from 11 to 3 at Lions Park in Rutland will be the annual Uptown Rutland Classic Car Show. You can bring your whole family down to try some delicious food at the food trucks and see some cool classic rides. Taking place this Saturday from 11 to 4 in City Park will be the annual Pride Festival at the beach. This all-day event will include live music, a vendor's fair, and a puppy parade. This is a great way to spend the day outside supporting our LGBTQ community. For ColonaNow.com, I'm Savannah Bagshaw. If you didn't know what events are happening in Kelowna over this weekend, now you know.